Hive's Scope Analyzer lets you view not only the audio output of the synth in real time, but also its internal modulation signals. To open it, click the Scope button in the central hexagon. By default, the scope shows the left and right audio output signals, automatically normalizing them to keep their full dynamic range in view. To add a modulation signal, reducing the two audio lanes down to a single stereo sum, drag the crosshair from the modulator in question into the scope or one of the four slots below it, or click a slot and select it from the menu. With a second mod signal added, the audio lane disappears altogether, and up to two more can be added beyond that for visualization of four modulations in total. To clear a lane, click its slot and select None. You can zoom into the display almost down to the level of individual samples and scan left and right through it by dragging the handles at either end of the bar below and the bar itself, and clicking the snowflake button freezes the display for static examination. Right-clicking the display gives two alternative graphical options to the default glow mode. Fast loses the glow effect, and Eco reduces the frame rate for lower resource usage. The scope is useful for clearly seeing what any modulator is doing, but is particularly handy for visualizing the input-dependent output of the function generators and the continuous signals produced by the usually non-continuous segments of the shape sequencer.